So I'm making something that is absolutely delicious and something that every bloke pretty much loves. Atush, fatush, and kibbeh.
Kafta, kafta. So let's do this. Let's effing do this, man.
Mine.
Oh, fuck. I'm gonna do it. All that work. Okay, I'm gonna treat this like a restaurant. We're gonna go full flight. All my bowls and shit are ready. Ingredients. Ingredientum. Is that even a Roman word? Beef, parsley, onion, lettuce slices. Where's all the ingredients gonna go? Still gonna get the spices, salt, black pepper. Spices, salt, black pepper, bread. Pita bread for the atush, sorry, fatush. And the fuck you call it, though? Got it. And I want hummus, chili, pickles. Hummus, chili, pickles. So here is what I think is the fucking pink thing that I love. I want to see if these capsicums are good. Red capsicum, good. Yellow capsicum, not good. I need another onion to make what you may call it. Is it salate bakdun? I don't know. Is that how you say it? Grilled vegetables is usually what you put with it. So there's a good one for that. salad thing, but there's some parsnips.
So we've got everything for the kafta, nafada fatush. We need lettuce, cucumber, tomato, mint. Already got the coriander out.
Now I'm going to decide. As I do this, I'm going to say to myself, what should I do first in terms of cooking and preparing? And I should go with the kafta first, because that's going to take half an hour to marinate. So I've got the parsley out. Chili, radish, onion, sumac. Chili, radish, onion, sumac. I also got some lemons out because it's going to need some lemons. Limone. And is it, how do you say sumac in Arabic? Is it sumac? Sumac? I don't know. There's always like an emphasis on speaking.
Anyway, olive oil. Oops. Olive oil, garlic, and that's it. Olive oil and garlic, and I'm done. So we're ready to go. We can start cooking. Prepping, sorry. And first, I want the whole beef.
Where the fuck is it? And what am I gonna do it in? That's what I'm gonna do it in.
I'm using lean mince. Usually you'd use 80%, 80 to 20, that's protein, lean to fat.
It's still good, it's fresh. Perfect.
Wash my hands with touching that. One and three quarter cups of parsley, chopped parsley.
Now, you don't have to be pedantic, because it's going into The gufter, it's a bit different than rules. You don't want twigs, so I'm still going to try to take the twigs out. But you can be forgiven, as long as they're not major twigs. Like, if you start putting this shit in there, I'll punch you in the face, but other than that, it's not that bad. More, that looks enough. Oops. Perfect. But I want to know how much that is. Jesus. It's calling triple that. But here's the issue. I don't know if she means fresh. I don't know if she means chopped and then measured, or measured and then chopped. Big difference. Looking at that, I think she means chopped. That's half a cup going in. I'm just going to put this much more, and that's it. I'm actually going to presume she means 1 3/4 cups uncut, and then you cut that. Because the whole bunch in that does not seem right. That's the problem with some recipes. That's the difference between working in a restaurant and going off a book. The chef always, the head of the kitchen, chef de cuisine, knows exactly what goes in what. In cookbooks, you've got to be exact, otherwise you can easily mislead. So what does she mean? Because it just says 47... It does have 47 grams, admittedly. But in terms of the cups, because I don't have a scale with me, it says 1 3/4 cups. So does she mean that like this? Because that's volume. It's volume versus weight, two different things. Does she mean like this? Or loose. I think that's more than enough. I'm gonna presume she means loose. I'm in fucking trouble. What do What is this weight? There has to be a weight on it. And then it has 3/4 cup of onion.
Where's the onion? So one onion. And this should be very fine. That should go back there. These should be sliced finely. I don't cry anymore. Oh boy, remember when this used to sting once upon a time? Spoke to you soon. A little bit stingy. Don't want to waste any onions. See, I hate having a blunt knife. I don't have a mash up. I've got a stone, actually. I might use it.
tablespoon of salt, 2 tablespoons of black pepper, and 2 tablespoons of lemon and spices. I'm using harissa. Cramp in my arm. Much more than that. Oh my god. Combine everything and then place aside for half an hour, desirably refrigerate. I don't have a fridge. Thank you. So really mix that in. Done this a million times. I'm surprised there's no egg or flour or anything or breadcrumbs. Bit like kneading dough, except you're not kneading it, you're just mixing it. Unlike, I don't have skewers, but that's okay. Like the recipe has. I'm just going to cook it straight on. I don't see the point of cooking it on a skewer when you're going to eat it anyway. Obviously, if it was a barbecue, different story. Eat it as is. To be thoroughly mixed. And that's it. You're not proving it, you're just mixing it. Mini clone. So next will be the cooker. Now to the fattoush. 2 cups of lettuce, washed, dried and shredded.
God's sakes.
So that would be about Got cost lettuce here. Don't want that. That's about 2 cups.
See the lettuce finished.
Washed.
I'm not going to soak it or drench it.
Organic. Once it's shredded, but a chiffonade for me is a lot better. So I'll get as much as I can. Roll it. Chiffonade, very easy. I bet you my son doesn't even add it yet. He probably eats the shit all day every day, doesn't count for nothing. Cucumbers, because I'm going to deceive them.
Lebanese cucumbers, naturally. Where the fuck's the fork? Spoon? What the fuck? It is a spoon. What am I doing? Oh, here it is. I'm going to turn on the pan.
Set the iced heat so it's ready to go. Take the ends off the cucumbers. Are these even Lebanese cucumbers? Apparently. Halve them. Same thing with this. Halve them. Oh, this is so much better than playing Resident Evil. I mean, I love Resident Evil, but fuck with it. At the end of this, I might make that awesome drink again. Made last time, especially now that I've got a blend off. Although you don't need a blender, it's cucumber. Deseed it. I mean, cucumber en fartouche with seeds, I think, is shit. cucumbers. More than a cup. It's okay.
One large tomato, chopped. Half a cup of parsley leaves chopped.
So that's all the remainder of this. Remainer.
The remainer!
I love how I speak off the top of my head. I'd rather do that, even if the English is technically wrong. It's amusing most of the time. Don't do that in front of a grammar Nazi. Fuck, we're dead. People are backwards. Seriously, people who are obsessed with grammar, their brains are on backwards. They don't realise that all things come from the brain. Not a fucking particular point in the brain. So people who think grammarly. People who think grammarly are pretty much programmed idiots.
Smells like sugar shit. What the fuck? That's weird.
Chopped.
Quarter cup of mint.
That's about a quarter of a cup. Very similar to Maltese food, this. The way they use mint. Interesting. green peppers, radish.
Not one tomato. I'm going to and de-seed it.
Tomato cucumber juice. I wonder what that would taste like. Lemon, everything else. Soon find out. Yeah, there's no way in the world it's just one tomato. Fuck. And I don't even know if I'm cutting them properly. It doesn't describe. I think they come on wedges or small wedges. Anyway, I'm just going to cut them like this and how I want them. What's one green pepper? I'm going to use 4 jalapenos.
4 jalapenos.
Alright. Fuck, these are not what they want. What's 2 radish? Like 2 fucking whatever these are. More like 6. Or 8. These are tiny. Baby testicles, what the fuck? New South Wales copper nuts.
Look at them, smaller.
See, when it says green pepper, I much rather the spicy, that kick. I mean, it's jalapenos and capsicum, they're the same texture. One's spicy, one's not. And why would you just have green capsicum when you can have jalapenos? That kick. Texture. Almost as if God designed it or something.
One shall not be hot. This one shall be hot. This one is for the Mexicans. This one is for the Europeans.
And God laughs. If you ask me what God does all day, he laughs. Look how fucking dumb people can be. Clean these radishes. There's no way in the hell it's just two of these. These are too small. These were how big my nuts were at birth. Fuck me dead. Yeah, no, I had big nuts. Mum was surprised. There's this new kid coming out of her. Massive thighs. And big nuts. The fuck is going on? So I'm gonna quarter these. Go. That's about two proper thingamabobs.
Radishes. So then he wants a third of a cup of green onions. I don't need green onions. So put that, yeah. So just onions, half sumac, and two pieces of pita.
Does it say toasted?
Broken and toasted into crisps.
No, you toast it first and then break it into crisps, you fuckhead. Sorry for calling you a fuckhead. I swear to God. Therefore, I shall. This is not Salma Hardish. This is someone else. Got like three Lebanese cookbooks up. Two pitas. Turn it right up.
Get that toasty. Half a teaspoon of sumac. Really, I don't need to put it in anything. I can do it from this. Open it, get it ready.
Quarter of an onion.
How's it want? Finely sliced. Yeah, that's right.
But I want to do it my way. Finely sliced, yes, but my way. Half sliced.
Thank you. in there, half a cup of lemon juice.
This is what I'm going to live on, pill food. Very healthy, lean stuff. I'll get to my ideal weight in no time. Once I pick up. Get the rest out of it. Toast. equals 3. These are tiny as. That's one. That's pretty much one. That's pretty much two. That's about three. And I lock that again. So this is to be finely chopped. Toasted chestnuts.
Almost.
Is this going to be the ultimate recipe? Soon find out. Soon find out if I add this to my repertoire. And only the best goes in. And then I've also got to keep it in mind. What if I'm not making it properly? So sometimes I've got to have a few goes first before I say, hey, not working. Could be me. So don't throw away your recipe if at first it doesn't come right. You've got to ascertain why it may not have come as you thought it did. Especially if you've had it before, it's going to taste different. It could be you that's making the mistake. It's a bit different between being mocked by a hater, which is always garbage. You've got to be brutally honest with yourself. Especially, don't kid yourself. You don't make a risotto and say, oh, no, no, it's perfect. No, it's fucking shit house. Everything you do will be spot on. Otherwise, you're just not cut out for it, are you?
Toss the salad ingredients together, add half a cup to the cup's dressing serve. Excellent. So, while that permeates, go back to Samira. Ah, Lena Chang. Lena Chang. This book that I'm reading from is from Lena Chang.
Why does Nick come straight to mind? Oh yeah, Guildford. Half price kebabs. Not half price kebabs, Chinese kebabs. Fuck, I love Chinese kebabs. Pizza. Really, look at these bread that you should do this to. Oh, she's got pita. We're gonna have a go. Maybe she's onto something, maybe not. See, that's why, if this doesn't taste nice, I'll say it's the recipe, not me. Because of the slight variations and some weird stuff. And it's, I don't want to be, it's, how do I put it without being a dickhead? It's not as authentic as it would if it came from a Lebanese person. So, I don't know. But if it's banging, then wow, then it's banging. But if it isn't, then I'm going to say to myself, no, I've had fattoush before. Definitely not a problem with fattoush. So, I'd go to another fattoush recipe. We'll see how this goes. Early days.
So I should make 10 kaftas. And I'm going to cook it at 175. On that low heat.
Excellent.
We'll come together just as I like.
Squeezing the kafta. Kafta sausages. This is power food, man. This kafta here is full lean. This is what Tony's mum used to make for us all the time. Fucking lean shit. We lived on kafta. And it was always lean meat with this in it. Healthy as healthy can be. So if you want to know why I was a built cunt as a teenager, my mum cooked well, yeah, but Tony's mum, fuck. She fed us like champions. And I ate at other friends' houses. Loved exploring the Lebanese world of cuisine. So this is how I'd wrap it around a skewer, but there's no skewer. So they make a very similar thing. I won't do this without fucking it. Well, that's okay. I don't want to cook it unevenly, so do this first. Oh yeah, that is fucking prop. That's proper. This is Samira. Samira's recipe. Yeah, this is proper. Exactly what Tony's mum would make. Me being me, I'd often have it with all her tom.
So I think I've got it right first go on this one. But only time will tell. So that's 10 I've already got. Haha, I don't have to go to any Libos house now anymore. I can do it all myself. I'm a bad cunt, aren't I? Fuck you, man. I got what I came for. Thank you. Oh, that's bad. Now, Lebanese people are cool. Definitely go over their house.
Although you don't want to hog up the pan either, otherwise it doesn't cook well.
So I'm going to do this for the fuckwish. So I'm going to wash it.
Perfect.
Let's see. X was here, Patricia should slap me in the face. I don't even know if she's married. Maybe she's a nun. I don't know.
That's why I'm so sick of you.
Onions, y'all.
This really.
Do these ones. Don't forget the fucking sumac.
Ready cooking? Gonna keep turning it.
In Malta, they make polpetti.
But it's not gaffa, it's like Italian meatballs. Similar.
Polpetti.
Would you like a polpetti? Shit, treat! Treat polpetti!
Shade essa. Cincus Cantus Maximus.
Which is what you're supposed to. Take you 2 seconds. And now we've got tatouche. Done. Oh yeah, good on you. We're going the whole thing. This is half a cup to a cup, but this absorbs a lot. And it's a tatouche. Tatouche is supposed to have a bigger dressy sort of thing. Take these juices out. But I don't know how to do it. Perfect. Let's taste this fatouche. Need a proper fucking thing.
Too much olive oil.
So we're going to stop the serving process. I want to do two more pizzas. How am I going to do this? I've got that thing there.
Almost done. Only been an hour and 25.
Worth it though. But gutter. Six. Got four,
let's try it. We'll try this first. Oh yeah, kafta. Definitely kafta. Thank you, Samira.
Definitely kafta. Yeah, baby.
Some pita, kafta. Oh fuck, I need boom. Oh, I'll make some tomorrow. Hummus. Oh fuck yeah. Yeah. I'm feeling that. Feeling that. That is fucking my pig runt male alpha male voice is coming on now because it's delicious. I'm never gonna do that again. Oh fuck yeah. Oh my god, yum. Fattouche is not the best, but it's not bad either. And it was me, it was the dressing. I got something wrong. It's definitely fattouche, but there's something I got wrong. Kafta, add Editor. I'd rather Lebanese bread. And I think next time, I've just got to get the dressing right. I'll fix the dressing. Oh yeah.